playing card for this week shows a shepherd with his flock of sheep, and it was designed in England in the late 17th century. We have paired it with a 17th century dance from northern Italy called a Bergamasca, here in a version by the composer Uccellini. The town that gave its name to the Bergamasca dance also gave its name to a sheep called the Bergamasca.